gonna take the AT and go up to River Ridge, take a break, probably check out some ponies, and here we go. Experience, what'd you think?
Pretty cool. She's a little bit small, isn't she, compared to ours? But
well, we have horses, they're ponies.
Being out in the wild, yeah. Found me a sitting rock.
Been on my bucket list to come. So far, 2 miles in, and well worth it. Okay, when we came in, apparently we came in on the blue blaze that was the backpacker trail. And then at the top there, just past the two ponies we saw, we hit the Appalachian Trail. So now we are on the white blazes, which we've been for a little bit. So we're gonna keep going on. It's beautiful up here. Great trail. Glad we picked a good day too. And not a bit of trash that I've seen. This is awesome. Thank you. We're gonna go a couple more miles and we're gonna come to Wilburn Ridge. Check it out. So we're still on the AT. It's a perfect day. It's rocky up here. I'm sure it's not like the Appalachian Trail in Pennsylvania, but it's pretty rocky. All right, got here to the junction and the sign was laying down, so we put it back up. I don't know how long it'll stay, but it's there for now. So it's fixed temporarily. You're just gonna walk with us, buddy. You gonna go ahead? No, it's a mare. I think so. Hi. Cows, and there's a baby in the bushes there, but there's mama. And just for note, just because a cow has horns does not mean it's a bull. Cows are females that had a baby. Heifers are female cows that have not had a baby yet. A bull is a bull, which is a boy, obviously, they can breed. And a steer is a bull that had his full parts removed. Usually that's what you can do when you're gonna eat one, process it, you steer them. And there's your education on cattle. That way you know. So just because you see horns, it doesn't mean that it's a bull. We have a couple cows at home that have horns. Anyway.